I'm Mikey from GameAnyone.com, and this is Paper Mario Sticker Star. We're going on to World 1-6, Goomba Fortress. And, actually, before heading in here, I would recommend you go to 1-2 and pick up a fan and get that turned into a sticker, because the boss in this world is weak to the sticker, or the fan sticker. Alright, there is a royal sticker somewhere in here, and those are pretty much like the star spirits, or the crystal stars were back in the originals. Alright, so up here we got a heal point and a save point. That's a little weird. So let's unravel that. That only goes halfway, the other half is on the other side. We're gonna have to make our way around over to there. That to spin it. So he used the trumpet to wake up the sleeping ba-bombs. Should probably keep that in mind for a bit later. Quite a ways later, actually. Alright, and it's raining ba-bombs. So they chase you for a bit and then they explode. Or you can get into a battle with them. So, yeah, you don't want to jump on them when their fuse is lit. See, do you get damaged if you try to hammer them when the fuse is lit? I don't remember. I'm just trying to get a bomb sticker. No, I didn't get it. Let's see, if you use a fire flower, it just blows them up instantly. Oh, wait, what? Why did it only shoot one of them? Alright, are you gonna drop the bomb sticker? There it is! Just grab one of those for the museum. In this and go up, but before doing that, over on this side, hammer the wall and a secret area with a couple coins and shiny jump. Not horrible. Alright, let's keep going. And here's the secret door. And what was inside this one? Oh wait, I think it's like a water gun. You know, like a plastic gun-shaped device that shoots water when you push the trigger. Alright, so you can't cross this bridge at the moment because you just get blown off by the wind. And you can get into random battles, apparently. All Yeah, so you just get blown off. So what you gotta do is to stop the wind and place some stickers. Gonna cover up the little like exhaust output things, but it only lasts for a limited time, so you know, just be quick about it. And a poison mushroom. See, that's how long they last. Poison mushroom might be worth keeping on to, because we're gonna need one of them for the next level. So there's a block over there, and to get to it, hammer the ground, and that makes a nice little path, and there's a shiny pow block. And I don't think there's anything over here. Nope. Alright, let's just keep going. And it's another one of these ba-bomb sections. And you can't jump over these gates, so you gotta wait for a ba-bomb to blow them up. Okay. Oh, that did some damage. And I made it. I don't know what's with this, like, this 180 camera trick this does here. Anyway, let's go on. Oh, wait, I think I get it. Because it turns to face the tower in the middle. Yeah, okay. And then it goes back to a regular angle. Anyway. This switch here seems to be broken. Let's go into paperize mode. And you can peel it off. And then stick it back on the correct angle. And there we go. So now let's go down. And now peel this. It's gonna undo the other section of the little carpet here. And now, probably heal up, and maybe a save, because there's going to be a boss fight coming up. Alright, let's go on. Oh, I should have probably just hammered. Just, like, hammered these guys, that would have been, Alright, now, you see that in the background there? What's going on there? It's Luigi, let's try to pick him up. He's gonna go run off and jump off the edge. Okay then. Let's just continue on. See, in the middle here is a paperization thingy. Let's see here. Here, let's put a spiked helmet to see what I end up getting. probably like a raccoon tail. Oh, it's shiny. For some reason, I didn't think that had a shiny version, but I'm thinking of, like, the bomb. The bomb doesn't have a shiny version. Let's see. See if I can jump up there. There's a shiny sticker up there. There we go. What is it? Shiny jump. Let's just toss one of these away. And just go back up. Let's see, is it? I don't think there's anything here on this little platform. See if there's a hidden block somewhere. Doesn't appear, and now I just fell all the way back down. Okay. Looks like we're on the top. And let's see what's going on up here. Ooh, here's the trumpet. Some health to get you up to full health. And let's see what we got. And we got our first major boss fight. So, try to get a line up here. I got two. And look at that HP. Let's double shiny jump. Gonna turn into a giant Goomba. And this has like some crazy defense. Alright, he's turned into a cone so I can't jump on him. Let's do the hammer and see what kind of damage I can do. Damn, even excellent, I only hit a 4. This attack hurts. Oh, not that much. Well, it does 9 if you miss those. Okay, at this point of the battle, if you have the fan, the battle's pretty much over. So I'm gonna line these up so I get at least 2. So once he's all like separated like that, you use the fan. It's gonna like blow them all apart. And then use one of these. See what kind of damage I can do. Oh, I missed the prompt. Oh, that would have done like 90 damage because he's like super weak to damage right now. Alright, just use a jump. That still did enough damage. Alright, so he's gonna try and make some sort of last stand. But he's only got 1 HP, so just... and he's dead. There's the royal sticker! Okay, so, I got the first royal sticker. And also, a new page has been added, so I now got 4 pages. Alright. So I guess that's all of World 1 complete, except for the things that are hidden in the secret doors that I can't open yet. So let's see what we got going on over here. I want to check the shop really quick to see if there's any new items. Shiny mushroom, maybe. I don't think he was selling those before. Let's heal up. And let's see what is going on over here. Oh wait, this is shiny. Might as well grab it. And I'm pretty sure these flags are now new. I don't think they were here before. Let's check those out after I grab these stickers, because my album is now expanded. I just, you know, I used a bunch during the boss fight, and I now have a new page, so I gotta like get this thing filled up again. All right, so what these flags are, is there like some sort of achievement system? Just like make all the secret doors appear, collect every type of sticker, find all the HP ups, and spend 10,000 coins? Get perfect in 500 battles? 1,000 excellent attacks? Hit the spinner 50 times? These ones here seem a little bit like grindy. Gonna have to grind for those. Like, you probably won't even get halfway just playing the game. Anyways. I think that's all for now, so thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next part.